send shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your...
What's up, guys? It was Eli here. We're outside in beautiful Mother Nature. Got the stars above us. I don't know if you can see them, but they're big tonight. And yeah, so I saw some shooting stars over there. Thank God, man. I'm blessed. I feel blessed right now. You know, it's a good sign. A good sign. A symbol that means we're gonna have a good time tonight. All right, so let me tell you what's up. Right, because Greg just invited me to go play basketball, right? Now, me and Greg don't usually ball all the time, but, you know, maybe tonight's different, you know? You know, I'm pretty damn good. I'm a baller myself. I'm a hooper. So, you know, it's exciting for me, right? Maybe I'll get Greg into this shit. Maybe he already is. Who knows? But we're going to find out. Maybe some hoes gonna be out here. Don't really care for them. Don't care for hoes. No. Just me and my brother Greg outside having a good time playing basketball. You know, who knows? Maybe he'll actually beat me. There he is. Look, we got... Oh, this hoop's kind of fucked up right now. Shit. What's up, Greg? Hi, hey! What the fuck are you doing? Ain't no way. Ain't no way this man showed up. Ain't no way. What are you recording me for?
I'm just filming a video. What the fuck?
You're filming a video?
Guys.
I'm filming a video.
Okay. Okay. Brought you guys here so you can make up the shit. Okay? There's no more of this Trent versus Eli crap on this channel.
Some bullshit.
Okay? Dude. Yeah, I lied to you guys, but look at.
He's.
Make up. Say your
make
story.
Up. This man got a fan to shoot me in the leg. You can't remember.
Oh, fucking bullshit.
Look at this big ass scar. Big ass scar right here. You think I'm gonna forget this?
Yeah, that looks like a fucking skiing accident.
A skiing accident?
Uh-huh. You got a fucking bunch of your goons that go and fucking beat me up, and I beat their fucking ass. Now what, huh?
You beat my goons' ass?
Mm-hmm.
I doubt it. You've never once, not once have you been on a PAW.
When was the last time you saw them?
Hmm? Last time I saw you?
Saw your goons.
My goons?
Yeah.
Last week, saw my goons.
Do they look normal? Do they look beat up? Huh?
They keep their masks on at all moments. All times.
Yeah, so I bet you there's a couple bruises around.
Nice.
Yeah.
Enough fighting, okay?
I'll give you a couple of bruises if you don't shut
Boy,
your ass up.
Boy, why don't we just go home then? You're not going to make up. You guys are going to be immature about this. All right? I did this for you. You know? Alright, so are we making up or are we going home? You decide.
I don't know why the fuck you're acting like... Like, I didn't fucking want this. Like, this is just fucking bullshit. Like, fuck
We
you.
Can all benefit from this.
I don't want to... He's a fucking asshole.
I'm
well,
the
leave.
Asshole. I'm the asshole.
Leave.
Okay.
I didn't make you guys
okay, well,
come here.
Fuck you and fuck you.
I didn't make you guys come here.
Yeah, well...
I didn't make
Greg,
you
I'm disappointed in you, brother. You
yeah.
can't do that shit to me.
Whatever.
Damn, I really thought we were gonna have a good time. It's me and Greg. I did not think of him like that. I'm really disappointed. That's why I feel. I'm disappointed. Not mad, I'm disappointed. Look, about Trent, I'm an honest man. I'm a good man. I'm a man of my word, right? But Trent, he's done too much. He's gone too far, and I'm not really willing to work with him right now. If I'm going to show him compassion, then he's got to apologize first. That's how I see it. If it wasn't for me, he wouldn't have a place on the channel. And he was never thankful. My graciousness has to be earned. I don't want to see him. Oh shit. What the fuck? Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck is that? What the fuck? Who the fuck are you? Shit! Yo, what the fuck? Chill! Back up! Back up! Back up! Ah! Ah! Fuck! Oh! Oh! Shit! Oh! No! No!
What's up, guys? Trim Vlogs here. Back with another vlogs. So, basically, what I'm doing is, oh, by the way, it's been a while, yeah, 7 or 8 months, and I got new glasses, but, so, what we're doing is Greg called me, so he wanted to do another video, so I'm meeting him at this location. I think it'll be fun. So I thought I'd just film it, the backstory and all that, like, behind the scenes work. So let's go do that. Alright, I said to go over here. Fuck. So fucking tired. It's pretty late out. But, you know, gotta keep that ball rolling, you know? It's pretty nice out. Pretty stars. I mean, you can't see them, but we're going. I hear something, but I don't know what the fuck that is. I see a light. What the fuck? Oh, I think I see Greg. Hello? 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 Oh, hey, Greg. So you said you wanted to come out here?
Yeah, I want to play some late night basketball.
Late night? I thought you said you wanted to film a video.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's on Halloween.
So, Halloween basketball video? Alright.
You already got the vlog on, eh?
Yep. So yeah, I guess we're doing a basketball Halloween video, guys. Alright, well, do you, where's your ball?
Ball?
Yeah.
Right here in the air.
I thought we were playing basketball. It's in the name.
Yeah. We're not gonna need it.
What?
There he is.
What the fuck? Is that fucking Eli?
Shit. What's up, Greg?
What the fuck?
Hey!
What the fuck are you doing here?
Ain't no way. Ain't no way this man showed up. Ain't no way were you recording me for.
I'm just filming a video. What the fuck are you doing?
Filming a video.
Guys.
I'm filming a video.
Okay? Okay. Brought you guys here so you can make up the shit. Okay? There's no more of this Trent versus Eli crap on this channel. We're gonna end it.
Bullshit.
Okay?
Dude,
yeah, I lied to you guys, but look it.
He's...
Make up. Say you're sorry. Up.
This man got a fan to shoot me in the leg. You can't remember.
Oh, fucking bullshit. You
look
got...
Big-ass scar. Big-ass scar right here. You think I'm gonna forget this?
Yeah, that looks like a fucking skiing accident.
Skiing accident?
You got a fucking bunch of your goons that go and fucking beat me up, and I beat their fucking ass. Now what, huh?
You beat my goon's ass?
Mm-hmm.
I doubt it. You've never once, not once have you been on a PAW.
When was the last time you saw me?
Last time I saw you?
Saw your goons.
My goons?
Yeah.
Last week, saw my goons.
Do they look normal? Do they look beat up? Huh?
They keep their masks on at all moments, all times.
Yeah, so I bet you there's a couple bruises on
these. Nice enough fighting, okay?
I'll give you a couple of bruises if you don't shut your
Oi,
ass
why
up.
Why don't we just go home then? If you're not gonna make up, you guys are gonna be immature about this. Alright, I did this for you. You know? Alright, so are we making up or are we going home? You decide.
I don't know why the fuck you're acting like I didn't fucking want this. Like, this is fucking bullshit. Like, fuck
we
you.
We can all benefit from this.
I don't want to. He's a fucking asshole.
Well, then leave. If you guys have a problem with it.
Leave.
Okay.
I didn't make you guys
come here. Okay, well, fuck, fuck you and fuck you. I'm leaving.
I didn't make you guys come here.
Yeah, well, whatever.
I didn't make you
Greg,
come here.
I'm disappointed in you, brother.
Yeah, really.
Fucking bullshit. I'm sorry, guys. That was fucking stupid. I'm going home. Fuck this. Fucking bunch of bullshit. Honestly, I don't know why the fuck I went this way. I think I'm gonna have to go fucking back around, but yeah, I look really fucking stupid now. Well, I'll just go back around. It's fucking sickening though. Fucking Greg. Fucking squash beef. Squash beef, yeah. Fucking squash his fucking face. Oh, it's fucking dark. I don't really know where I am. Okay. I don't like this. Ooh, the fuck. That shadow fucking scared me. The fuck is that? What the fuck? Is that? I'm fucking scared. What the fuck? Where the fuck am I?
Oh, it's just a branch.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, almost fucking tripped. Oh, I don't like this. Okay. I shouldn't have came here. Okay, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Oh, I don't like this place. Don't know if you guys remember, but I went there last time, and it did not end well. Oh, my fucking nose is sniffing so fucking cold. I'm fucking running. Fuck this. Oh, I just got fog in my glasses. Fuck. Fuck. Oh my god. Fuck it. Fuck. I see a light. Hold on. What the fuck? What's that? Okay. What the fuck? Fuck. If I should go home or if I should go look, but I don't know. Guess that's like a bag. I don't know what the fuck's going on there. Paper bag. Mmm. I don't know. This is just like a fucking horror movie. I fucking hate horror movies. Okay. I gotta help them out. I can't turn my back on them. I think I'd be in trouble. Mom, I ain't raising a bitch. What the fuck? The fuck is that? You hear that? What the fuck? Okay, I'm going. Fucking glasses are fucked up. Fuck. What the fuck? Eli? You okay? What the fuck happened?
Man, where is he?
Who?
Who are you?
What?
Who are you? Show yourself. I can't get out. I can't get out.
Are you okay?
I'm stuck. Oh shit, thanks. Trent, is that you? Trent.
Yeah.
Someone's out here.
You... What?
Brother, I know. Who? I know. I know we have trouble. We got a squad here right now.
What the fuck is that? You see that? I hear...
He knocked me out. Tied me up to the tree. I'm not breathing right. Trent. Look at me. Listen to me.
What?
We gotta squash this shit right now. Alright, team up. The enemy of my enemy is my friend.
You know what, man?
He is our enemy. He's the ultimate.
You know what? You're right.
He's our threat. He's the threat.
Okay, I got an idea. You gotta get him right.
He has a mallet. He hit me in the head with a mallet. That's what it was.
You fucking serious?
We have to be careful. I don't know what he wants.
Yo.
Who he works for.
Hey, hold on. Where's your phone?
My phone?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Wait. I see a light. Wait, you had your flashlight on.
Yeah.
It might be your phone. Oh, let's go.
No.
Okay, you know what?
Yeah.
I think what we should do. I got a place.
Yeah.
We should go to the fucking... Okay. We gotta go to this fucking place, man. I know where it is. Okay. You follow me.
I trust you.
Okay? Because he doesn't know that you're...
What the fuck? This man. Roam around nature.
Okay, you know what? Fucking get him.
I'm gonna start going against the Forest Council. Forest Council needs to know about this.
Okay. I'm gonna fucking get him. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Follow me. Follow me. Here, you hold this.
Oh shit!
Fuck!
Oh shit. It's him. He's dragging it. You see that thing in his hand? That's a mallet.
Shit. Okay, you go. Fucking run!
Run! Run! Run for this bitch!
Ah! Ah! Fuck! No! Oh, my. Oh! Oh, fuck! No! Hold on. Oh. Fuck.
You can't fight this man, he's a dangerous weapon.
Holy fuck.
Take him.
Run.
Run. It's a big way to help us.
Okay. 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 So. You know what? We can't just fucking run from him, okay? We gotta stop him. I got an idea.
What's the plan?
Okay. Okay. Alright. You know what? I got it. Come here. Follow me. I'm out of breath.
I'm not.
I'm fat.
Nah, don't say that, buddy. Join PAW. PAW Fighting Club.
Alright.
Nah, this place holds good memories.
Really?
Too bad we have to be here on such horrible terms.
For me, it doesn't. This place is fucking scary.
The
so.
Bridge. Careful crossing the bridge.
Yeah. So you know what? I got it. Alright, you stay here.
Ah!
Oh! Please don't hurt me.
Ah! Oh.
Go, 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 go. Please don't hurt me. Please. Oh. Ah. Get up, get up, get him!
Yo, bitch!
Tie him up, take his mallet!
Take his mallet. There we go. Arms. And his legs. Now his arms. I'm not an expert tire. Usually I would not be too about saying to the council. I'm right here right now. Get off. Get up, bitch. How about we unmask this fool right now?
Yeah. Take off that mask. Who are you?
Who are you?
Take it off.
Greg?
Gregory Lawrence?
Lawrence? What the fuck is this new man doing?
Greg, what the fuck?
Explain yourself.
Yeah. What the fuck are you doing?
You nearly killed me!
I did it for views!
What?
You guys don't think of what it's like! I don't have a vlog series! You're the two that are running this thing! You know, Trent vlogs this, Eli vlogs that, and it's all about you two! You don't care about the guy that doesn't have a vlog! I don't have an income! You didn't think of that!
What the fuck are you talking about?
You run this whole shit show!
You guys do. And it's exclusive. Exclusive.
What are you talking about?
I can kill you. I can kill you.
I don't think you are.
Hey, shut your bitch ass up. Greg, I don't want it to be like this, man. This is wrong.
Why would you do this? Oh, this is fucking...
You're like a brother to me.
This is fucked up.
Look, you two. Closer than ever. You know why? Because of me. You guys should be grateful.
Man, maybe he does have a point. Drop that melon.
You know, you're right. You're right.
You gotta squash this beef.
You're right.
Trent, it's good teaming up with you again, buddy.
Yeah. Again.
Again. Once more.
Yeah.
You know what? Maybe we should thank this old fool.
Yeah, thank you, Greg. Thanks, you're Greg. Right. You're right.
No, he's our
brother. Right.
There you go.
You know what? You hit me in the mouth. You didn't even hit me that hard.
Got a couple birds on you there.
What's up, boys?
I didn't even bleed or anything. So, like, I mean, like...
Friends for life.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bondage.
Yeah.
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 Bondage.
I gotta take my phone out of my underwear.
What?
My phone kept falling out of my pants, bro.
You got some bruises.
My pockets suck, boys.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think I would.
All in the word of friendship, man.
Yeah, friendship.
Halloween
love
friendship.
And friendship. Halloween friendship. Yeah.
That's why I like friendship.
Yeah. Yes. Scary Root?
Yes.
Yeah, I would have done the same if I was in your position. Yeah.
Damn right.
Maybe we should have like Greg vlogs or something.
Damn straight. Yeah.
That'd be
dope.
I think I'm broken. I'm running.
I think he broke my head. Cause like, I do not feel right.
Yeah.
But you know what? Thank you. Thank you.
I'd like to nick this big head on you.
Really?
Yeah.
Where?
Nice.
Ball sack, man. Ball sack.
Man.
Yeah.
That's a good one, boys.
Ball sack.
You guys want to go trick-or-treating or what?
Go trick-or-treating.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You
want to go to my granny's house?
Yeah.
My granny's the best.
Remember when we broke into the dollar store?
Yeah, we broke into the dollar store. AJ, we stole ice cream at McDonald's with AJ and my grandma. Remember? My grandma's like being all sweet. We talked to him and then like... Caden broke into the ice cream machine and he got it all.
Oh yeah.
I mean, when we broke into the bank, I mean,
what?
What?
Okay, we'll cut that.
We'll cut it.
Oh. Fuck. What? Yeah. All right. Trick-or-treat bag? I seen a paper bag earlier.
Hey, Kai, where are you? You ask, Greg?
Yeah, where is it?
It's right here.
I don't know where.
This is fun, dude.
This was fun.
Thanks for doing all this, Greg.
Yeah.
Oh, you're welcome.
It's nice.
I had a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Other than that part. You know that part.
Yeah, I was scared.
Yeah, it's kind of traumatic.
Yeah.
I think it's like fun and stuff.
I mean, like, I kind of want to sue you, but like, at the same time, like, I kind of want to have you as my therapist. You just helped me out with a friend.
Oh, guys,
you guys have only been beefing for like 8 months.
Yeah.
You guys were really beefing.
Yeah.
Proud about it. I'd make it real.
Beef? You squashed it with that mallet, that's for sure.
Police for life now, Chunky.
Yeah. You know it.
Shout out to the stars.
What were we even beefing out about first? I don't even remember. I think we were just competing vlogs.
Yeah.
That's literally all this shit is.
You know what we should do?
Way too out of hand.
You know what we should do?
What?
We should combine our vlogs.
Yeah.
That'd be Trent so cool. And Eli vlog?
Eli vlog.
Yeah, that would be cool.
And Greg, Greg.
I mean, like, maybe. Do you want a Greg vlog of your own?
I was just jealous. Yeah. I go through phases.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, you messed up his hood.
Oh, sorry, boys. I just got our trick-or-treat bag.
Plastic bag?
I think the Nick Bisping head is over here, though.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, who wants to be Nick Bisping for Halloween, boys?
I want to be Ballsack Man.
What?
No, it's me, Ballsack Man.
Ballsack Man with glasses on.
Yeah, okay.
There you go, boys.
All right, that's Trent. As a gift from me to him,
this is Trent's.
You know what, man? You know what, man? Yeah. You can have it.
We only just play basketball.
Thank you. Yeah, we just play basketball.
You're right. We should play basketball.
But we'll get, that's like full circle on 12 seconds.
But dude, where's the ball, though? What were you planning? Use the ball? What are we doing?
Yeah, we do. You mind? No. If I shoot this, I'm gonna shoot ball sack. You don't want me to? Okay, shoot. Okay, shoot. Air ball.
Air sack. Air sack.
One of my best balls right here. I play with better balls usually.
Eli Balling one. Part 2.
I usually play with bigger balls.
Part 2. Eli Balling.
Air ball again. I can't believe this shit.
Look at that man, bro. It's all messed up. It's all messed up. Oh, he's dribbling the balls. Ball dribbles. Ball dribbles. Dribble sack. Sack dribble. Oh!
Shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock you.